What a weirdo.
Maybe he just didn't want to talk to you.
Took a few weeks away, had to step back to gain some perspective, and of course had to go away and check up on the bingo, but the bingo is running and the bingo is now back here in NXT, and we're going to see it in full effect tonight.
Wait, you bring up a great point about both Escobar and Loomis, so in your opinion, and Beth, to get your opinion on this as well, who needs a victory more?
I mean, if you notice, Escobar is missing that is gold around his waist. To me, Escobar needs this victory badly. Legado's been knocked to the back of the line. We've seen their momentum suffer while other tag teams push their way to the front of the line. And if Escobar wants to get going again in NXT, he has to defeat Dexter.
Well, I always enjoy watching Santos Escobar win, but I disagree.